Military Academy of Montevideo, Uruguay, completes its 59th year, and President Juan José Amatzega arrives for formal ceremonies marking the anniversary. Director of the Academy, Colonel Toscano. President Amatzega. Defense Minister Campos. And Army Inspector General LaGuardia. Top-ranking cadets are honored. Diplomatic officials of Brazil, the United States, and Great Britain review the Uruguayan Cadet Corps in full dress parade.